We should have kept running.
You could get around?
This herd is miles wide. I mean, it's got a mind of its own. It can't move fast enough to get around it. And every single thing it overruns, you say, it's just proud. Fast zombies. Healthy zombies. So what's this got my friend Buck?
Hey, man, you gonna share that with the class?
It ain't water.
Pass around whatever it is.
Go easy on it. I made no change for everyone. Easy, man, come on. It's gotta last me.
Antifreeze and,
castor oil.
He's more secure. Who's back there?
Morgue.
Let's go.
You heard the lady? Let's go!
Yeah, all right.
So Yuri, I think we gotta address the 800-pound gorilla in the room. No, it's an expression. It's American slang.
Sorry.
Right. Look. Okay. How did you get here?
Yes. On ISS.
International Space Station. You were on the International Space Station. That's right. It's still up there.
When Houston and Moscow... Stop. It went dark. We were... alone.
Wow, that was... 3 years ago. It's a long time to be alone.
A long time. Yes. After time, the food was gone. And the system... Stop working. The air, the heat. So Soyuz escape pod bring me in.
So they went hell of a ride. Well, what about the others?
Others?
Yeah, the rest of your crew.
No crew? Only Yuri. Your crew?
No crew. Only Citizen C.
Oh, damn. How's the gas bar?
supposed to relax and all that going on.
I'm open it. You pike it.
Don't open that drawer. Just leave it alone.
Calm down.
Next time, Murphy.
Send me in here.